Monk's Path 34, Resident Evil Revelations. No, we're back here. Don't need to look so turned on.
So what the hell did you do?
I didn't do anything. This whole conspiracy is becoming clearer. We have to get back to the airport on the double.
Hey, man, hold up. Nobody's home. Even the other teams are packed in. So what are we doing?
It's okay. I set up a back door. I can use any PDA to get us in.
It's called a gun.
Why didn't you say that earlier?
My theory is correct. And the truth about Belcher was really too early to say.
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to jump to conclusions. I need more intel.
No big tits. I like these guys. Nah, I want to hear them. I don't...
You take the gadgets like a flag of horse shit. It's just a computer.
Down to brass tacks. What the hell? Nothing's happening.
What did you do, Quinn?
It's not me. I need more power. The FB-28's a real gas guzzler. There's gotta be a generator around here. I need it.
Okay. You stay here and spend quality time with your girlfriend. Here we go. I hope this rusty piece of crap works.
There's not enough power to fully charge the FB-28. Are there any generators?
So you get anything?
No, I gotta get through the layers of encryption on this thing first. But that should only take a few minutes with me and my baby MB-28.
Come here, bitch. Ow.
How much longer?
God damn it. Ow. No shit. Fuck this. Ah, you bitch. Oh, for fuck. I'd be able to see it if I wasn't being bombed by everyone. Oh, for fuck. Screw this sniper rifle. Shouldn't have done that. Thank you for watching part 34. And I'll see part 35.